Even though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for thou art with me. Your rod and thy staff, they comfort me.
Dwell in the house of the Lord forever. Amen.